install an application named IP webcam. For this you have to search IP camera, then here it is, its name is IP webcam. You have to install the IP webcam application. I'm installing, please wait some time. Accept. It's installing. You have to wait a few seconds. It's installing. It's a great application for you that can help you for being more secure. Open. You have to go to at the last of the page, then start server. Click start server. Yes, it's downloading the video codec. Please wait a few seconds. There it is. You can see the display of my mobile. That's the camera of your CCTV. Now how to see the camera or the footage to your PC? You have to enter the IP address. You can see on the display of my mobile, you have to enter the IP address to your browser. Now I am using my Google Chrome browser. I have to enter the IP address of camera. I'm entering the IP address http://192.168.0.122.8080. Enter. Here it is. Now you have to click to flash our browser. I'm clicking flash. Awesome. Here it is. What I'm seeing on my mobile, it is here on my computer. It is, you have to valid data, mobile data or Wi-Fi connection to your mobile and computer both. So you can see that I am seeing in my mobile, that I am seeing in my computer. Here it is your CCTV camera. You can control your mobile footage. You can control your footage from your computer, like zoom and the stream quality of your video and any other option. Like you can turn on your LED flashlight. Here it is. You can see it's more brighter than before. You can off it. Again, you can use your front camera by clicking here. Without that, you can record the video by click here, and you can save the video. Here it is. It's recording. Stop. You can get the video from video archive. Here it is. You can save the video. This is here. You can save the video here.